Jake Rivera on number four. Betty Green. First person. Like teams first.
First personal. Teams 30.
Number 30, Evan Hamilton Leroy in for Longwood. Jalen Carradine in for the Dukes.
Thank you.
sophomore team fifth. Lexi Barrier, Jackie Benet, 10th. In for JMU, number 23. Alisha Booth, in for Longwood.
Is going to go home with a great prize pack. All right, Carolina, are you ready?
J.F.U. Dukes. They're off onto the beat first. Olivia does that little bit of trick beat. She's got, but she's onto the salsa. She's catching up. They're doing dead heat when they get to the wrong boy. I think it's going to go down to the last ingredient here. Carolina's got a bit of a lead. But in burritos, it's all about the roll. Who's going to get rolled up first? It's Carolina. Let's give it up, everybody, for both Olivia and Carolina. And then let's give it up to your Dukes. We got ourselves a hot start tonight. We got 3 quarters left. Let's get loud here in the Congo on opening night of 2019. Kuski, it for the Dukes.
All right, fans, only a few minutes left.
in the first half. And we already had a couple of young ladies out here making some burritos, but I don't think that satisfied Duke Dog's hunger. So how about some free pizza from Domino's? That's right, get on your feet and make some noise if you want some free pizza from Domino's. It's from Domino's Pizza Scream!
Just me, trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now it's my hands, stop, and the man in the jukebox, and then
First person of team four.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
brought to you by your locally owned Domino's. All right, fans, as many of you know, this is our final season here at the Convocation Center. So what we are doing this season is we are doing a farewell countdown at each men's and women's basketball game this season, counting down the number of games left here at the Convocation Center. And in each one of those moments, we are going to have a special person who was influential in the history here at the Convocation Center to pull that number. So to start off our countdown, we're going to have the man who was, I would say, pretty influential in this building, as well as getting us our new building just down the street, our athletic director, my boss, Mr. Jeffrey Moore. So now we only have 14 games left, and as you guys will see, this sign will live right there by the team entrance ramp all season long, reminding us just how many of these few and fantastic games we have left here in the Convocation Center. So we hope to see all of you out here for as many of those as you can be at, and for joining us here for the Convo Countdown this season. So let's give a big round of applause for Jeff Moore and for the Convocation Center and for your women's basketball Dukes.
Yeah!
2, Jalen Carradine. For third, team fourth, Caleb Cooper Williams. Katie Jefferson, in for the Dukes. Caleb McBacon, in for Longwood.
One goes in the
room. 14, Akira Smith. First personal team, 4. That's the end of this evening's third quarter. Fans, we got ourselves three quarters down. That means we only have one left. It's time for our last encore contest of the evening. We're going to play a little basketball bowling. I got my two friends out here. We got Kelton here in the gray. Let's give it up for Kelton, everybody. And we have Eli here in the purple. And what these guys are going to do is they're going to stand here in center court and they're going to bowl towards our magic bowling pins. And whoever gets the most pins down with their two balls is going to go home with a great prize pack. All right, are you guys ready? All right, Kelton has agreed to go first. So Kelton, here's your first ball. Oh, he wins it in real hard, it only gets one. Let's see if he gets to the second one. That's pretty good. I think he's only got one pin left. That's five. So I think we're going to have five for Kelton. I think Eli's up to the task. He seems pretty excited. He says he's a really good bowler. So here's his first ball. He's got accuracy. We'll get rid of that one. So he got one on the first right there. Let's see if he can get more. Oh, he just misses that. He was going to get the spare. I can feel it. But I think Kelton is our winner. Let's get up for Kelton, everybody. Let's get up for Eli. We only got 10 minutes left. Let's get up on here on opening night here in the Congo.
Shot.
25, Mallory O'Dell. Her second team's first. Lexi Barry at the line. One shot. Longwood foul at number 25, Mallory O'Dell. And third, team second. Henrietta Relic in for Longwood. Keith Jones at the line.
Team's fourth.
Foul, number 14. Kajasia Smith. Second personal, team fifth, number 30. And Hamilton Leroy in for Longwood, number 2. Milo Vindavaya in for the Lancers. Brady Tucker at the line.
Basketball, LeRoy.
Rush. Second person is Deep Fifth. Lexi Barrier, Kiki Jefferson, in for JMU. Adriana Warren, in for Longwood. David Barrett at the line. Team second, number 23. Alisha Cookie Booth in for Longwood.